So today, we're going to go through some tips to keep you safe when you're using an angle grinder for grinding. So before you start, make sure you check the vicinity of the area that there's nothing flammable that you could set fire to with the sparks. So now we need to get the guard in the position for grinding. Here we're in a cutting position, so simply move it around to here, then we're ready. And the reason for that is so when I'm grinding at this angle, it makes sure all the debris is directed away from me and my body. We need to check we've got the right safety gear, so we need to make sure we've got some gloves, we've got ear defenders, we have our safety glasses, safety boots, and flame retardant overalls. So now we need to look at the perfect angle for grinding. At 45 degrees, this is the optimal. If we're steeper than that, we have lack of control. If we're shallower than that, we have lack of aggression. So keep it at 45 degrees for the best of both. Right, so now we've checked the area for flammable materials. We've got the correct guard in the right place. We have our PPE on and ready to go. And now we can do some grinding. One last thing, always try and check the trajectory of your sparks when you're grinding, that they're landing in a safe area and nothing's in the way. Just one moment, I've got to get this on social media.